This is a cable percussion drilling rig. We use these for drilling boreholes down to 10, 15 metres or so. We need to understand the ground conditions to allow us to construct the railway safely. Partly it's so that we can do it in an efficient manner. So by understanding the ground conditions thoroughly, we can design the railway to be cheaper to build, so we spend less taxpayers' money on construction. So we're recovering material down to about 10 metres here, so we'll see the topsoil and then we'll see the material under that. In this area it's probably glacial till that we're recovering, and we can test the material, so there's in-situ tests that we'll do in the borehole, and we'll also take samples that go to the laboratory to be tested in the laboratory to measure the strength and measure the properties of the material to inform the design.
So this is a borehole that we finished. We put an installation in so that we can monitor groundwater and ground gas in the pipe. So it's a plastic pipe that extends down a few metres below ground level. And if you look down the cover, you can see there's a rubber bung in the top with a gas tap on, so we can, if we want to take readings, we'll put a gas meter onto the gas tap, measure what the ground gas composition is, and then we'll take the bung out and dip to see where the water level is within the hole.
So for a 10 metre borehole like this, the rig's on site for roughly one day. We're currently delivering the first phase of ground investigation, and we're doing approximately 250 boreholes and around 100 trial pits.